in front of the giant University de Montréal, aka the Polytechnique and the HEC. It's a giant campus right there.
Look at the size of this thing.
Right on top of this hill. It looks massive from here. I love that.
Right now it's 13 degrees Celsius, so you've got a perfect weather to take a walk, seriously. Very comfortable weather.
Quite an interesting looking house right there on Edouard Maupetit Boulevard right now. And Edouard Maupetit station gets its name from this boulevard. It's still going. This university campus is just ginormous.
My college, where I go into comparison, is nothing compared to this. Seriously. This is just ridiculous. Bad news about the Edouard Petit right now is that it's completely surrounded by construction, like literally everywhere. I think they're renovating the station, like with Outremont, except it's not closed. Detour for people walking. Yeah, the station is right behind blue walls here. Yeah, they're building elevators. It's a good thing. And there it is.